हेलो एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ केसीईटी थ्रू आनंद मेडिकल एकेडमी। सो इन दिस सेशन वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट आर द प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस, नथिंग बट पी वाई क्यूज ऑफ इंटीग्रल्स। सो फ्रॉम 2018 टू 2020, नथिंग बट थ्री प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस वी विल सॉल्व फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर इंटीग्रल्स। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद दैट क्वेश्चन नंबर वन। You know how important the solving the previous year questions. Why? Because you will get an idea how the models will be, how difficult the questions will be, or how easy the questions they will ask, and on which concept they will ask continuously. You will get an idea so that you can attempt in that examination what you are going to write. So now we'll start with that KCET 2018 integral first question. So that is integral 1 by 1 plus e power x into dx. Is equal to, see here, see for this integral 1 by 1 plus e power x, okay, that e power x I will write it as e power minus x, okay, 1 by e power minus x into dx, okay. So then it will become, if we take LCM, it will become 1 by e power minus x plus 1 by e power minus x, right? So into dx, then e power minus x you can send to numerator, so then it will become e power minus x divided by e power minus x plus 1 into dx. Got it? Now if you observe clearly, what we can take substitution is e power minus x plus 1 equal to t you take. That means you take denominator substitution. So e power minus x differentiation is minus e power minus x into dx equal to dt. So that is what numerator. So e power minus x into dx is dt. So integral of 1 by t dt you got. So what is integral of 1 by t? Nothing but log mod t. What is t? Okay. What is t? T here is e power minus x plus 1. So this is what you got. So but this is not you cannot see that in options. So that's why you need to simplify further. So that e power minus x we can write as 1 by e power x plus 1 plus c. So it will become log of, you take LCM, it will become 1 plus e power x by e power x plus c. Okay, this will be the answer. So when come to options, so it is option A. Okay. See, itara e power x idaga maximum you try to take e power x common, then only you will get this step only. Otherwise, you write e power x as 1 by e power minus x. Like that also you can do. Next question. Integral of 1 by square root of the equation I am writing 3 minus 6x minus 9x square. So whenever you have that quadratic equation type, you need to convert into perfect square, right? So that means you take minus common, it will become 9x square plus 6x minus 3. So that you convert into perfect square. See, in PU you have done so many problems regarding how to convert quadratic equation into perfect square. So that is I am writing 9x square as 3x whole square plus 2 into 3x into 1. Why? Because in order to get 6x plus 1 square minus 1 square minus 3. So it will become 3x plus 1 whole square minus 1 minus 3 is minus 4. If you bring minus inside, it will become minus 4 will become plus 4. Nothing but 2 square minus 3x plus 1 whole square. So then that equation will be, function will become 1 by square root of 2 square minus 3x plus 1 whole square into dx. This, if you observe, this is in the form of integral of 1 by square root of a square minus x square into dx, which is nothing but sine inverse of x by a plus c. You know that. Now here, so it will become sine inverse of x by a. What is x? 3x plus 1 by a. What is a? 2 plus c. Is it correct answer? That means option 1 is correct. No. Why? Because again for 3x you need to do chain rule, that is 1 by 3. Now this is the correct answer, that is option C. See, everyone will do up to here. That means you will get option A as correct, but that is wrong. You need to apply again chain rule of 3x, that is 1 by 3. So then it will become option C will be correct. Next. Question number 3. Integral of e power sin x into sin x plus 1 by secant x into dx is equal to. So if you clearly observe this, integral of e power of sine x into sine x plus 1 into, see this secant x is there, na? That secant x we can write as cos x dx, 1 by secant we can write as cos x. Now here if you observe clearly, we can take substitution. So that is sine x equal to t, you take substitution, then sine x differentiation what? Cos x into dx equal to dt. So that means cos x into dx en agutte dt agutte. So e power sine x en agutte, e power t into this is a sine x means this is, this will be t plus 1. So if you observe, this is in the form of integral of e power x into f of x plus f dash of x dx, which results e power x into f of x plus c, right? And the ether of formal is e power x into f of x plus c, but this one also is in that form only. Why? Because t is f of x, 1 and f dash of x, t derivative 1. So directly we can write as e power t into t plus c, t replace with sine x, e power sine x into sine x plus c. Observe the options, it will be option A. Okay, next question. Integral minus 2 to 2 modulus of x cos pi x dx. See, this is actually a very lengthy question. Okay, see, whenever you get this type of question, if you think that this is lengthy, you leave it to that last. Okay, see, first of all, whenever it is in the form of minus a to a form, minus a to a f of x dx means it will become f of x, nothing but a 2 times of 0 to f of x dx, or it will become 0 based on odd function and even function. How to consider odd function and how to consider even function means we need to substitute f of minus x. See, this question is very important and very lengthy. I am telling very clearly, understand. So when we will get this condition means f of minus x equal to f of x. When we will get a 0 condition means f of minus x equal to minus f of x. Now I am substituting minus f of x. But here, if you observe clearly, as it is modulus function, as it is minus a to a, but inside modulus function, whatever you apply, whether you apply minus or plus, what you will get? Positive only. So let us check x plus all minus x substitute madre, minus x cos of minus theta and cos theta. But as we have my modulus, you will get positive only. That means modulus of x cos pi x. That means f of minus x equal to f of x. Then how we can write this given question means, instead of minus 2 to 2 x cos pi x into dx, we can write as 2 times of 0 to a modulus of x cos pi x into dx. Okay, this everything you need to do within seconds. See, in mind only you need to think that if you substitute, if we have modulus function, that will be positive only. That means f of minus x equal to f of x agutha, and that means 2 times of 0 to a we need to write, and directly you go for this step. After that, so 0 to 2, okay, 0 to 2, and again whenever we have modulus, we need to split that, right? We need to split that. That means when we can split that, these limits, that means whenever this modulus function will become 0, at this cases only we will split that. Okay, let us check at where it will be 0, starting at x equal to 0 agutte. How the x is 0 andre everything will become 0. That means this is one point. Next thing, idu pi x 0 agidno, okay, idu 0 agutte, okay na? So that means pi x, it will become 2n, okay, this is 2n plus 1 into pi by 2. That means here pi pi we can get cancelled, 2n plus 1 into pi by 2, pi pi we get cancelled, x equal to 2n plus 1 into 1 by 2 we will get. That means n equal to 0 agidre en agutte, n is 0 agidre x value 1 by 2 agutte, 1 by 2 in between 0 to only we can take, and again n equal to 1 agidre en agutte, x equal to 3, this is 3 by 2, 3 by 2 is also in between 0 to 2 we can take. For example, n equal to 2 agidre, 2 agidre, 2 to the 4, 4 plus 1, 5 by 2 agutte, but 5 by 2 is not in between 0 to 2, so we should not take 5 by 2. So what you need to take is x equal to 0 and x equal to 1 by 2 and x equal to 3 by 2. So that means, see, 2 I will multiply at last. So I will take only this integral 0 to 2 modulus of x cos pi x dx. Okay, will be splitted into first 0 to 1 by 2 agutte, 0 to 1 by 2 mod x cos pi x dx, okay, plus again 1 by 2 to 3 by 2 modulus of x cos pi x dx, okay, and again plus 3 by 2 to 2. So again it will become modulus of x cos pi x dx. But whenever we split that modulus, we need to write whether it is positive or negative. So, but here the first condition for 0 to 1 by 2, it will become positive only, x cos pi x dx only. But 1 by 2 to 3 by 2, it will become negative. See, why 0 to 1 by 2 positive means, see, 1 by 2 will x place substitute madre cos pi by 2. Cos pi by 2 ante 90. So, in between 0 to that 90, it will be positive only. So, that's why positive. Next, 1 by 2 to 3 by 2. For example, 2 pi substitute madre cos 180, that is negative. So, idu minus 1 by 2 to 3 by 2 case matra, idu negative agutte x cos pi x dx. Again, plus 3 by 2 to, it will become positive. Why? Because third quadrant to fourth quadrant barutte adu positive agutte. So, 3 by 2 to 2, x cos pi x dx. Athaka. So, very lengthy problem, but important. Ee tara models kodabodu avaru. See, ivaga. See, for these three functions, let us consider this as I1, this as I2, and this as I3. For these three functions, x cos pi x is same. So, we will find only one function integration, that is x cos pi x integration we will find. After that, we will apply these integrals for this, and again these integrals, and again these integrals we will apply. Hope you understood. See, we will continue. See, first that I will consider as I is equal to integral x cos pi x dx. You know that this is in the form of UV rule. UV rule and then U into, okay, integral of cos pi, okay, integral of cos pi x dx minus integral of derivative of x 1, again integral of cos pi x dx whole dx, okay, note. ಈ ಮೂರು ಸೇಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ನಮಗೆ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡೋದು ಈಸಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ನೌ ಯು ಸಿ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೈನ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಪೈ ಓಕೆನಾ ಚೈನ್ ರೂಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಪೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೈನ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಪೈ ಅಗೇನ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಪೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈನ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಪೈ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ನೌ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದೀಸ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ಸ್ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಪೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಪೈ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ 0 ಟು 1 ಬೈ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಮತ್ತು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇದೇ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಗೆ ಲೈಕ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಪೈ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಪೈ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ಸ್ ಇವಾಗ ಏನಂದರೆ 1 ಬೈ 2 ಟು 3 ಬೈ 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಪೈ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಪೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಪೈ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಟು ದ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ಸ್ 3 ಬೈ 2 ಟು 2 ಓಕೆ ಇವಾಗ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸೇಮ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಈ ಎಲ್ಲದಕ್ಕೂ ಈ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ಸ್ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಈ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಸಿ ಇದು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನಾನು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಸೊ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ರೈಟ್ ದಟ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ 8 ಬೈ ಪೈ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸಿ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ 8 ಬೈ 2 ಪೈ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಬಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೂ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಸೊ 2 ಇಂಟು 8 ಬೈ 2 ಪೈ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ 8 ಬೈ ಪೈ ಈಸ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಸಿ ಹೌ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ 1 ಬೈ 2 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ 0 ಓಕೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಲೆಂದಿ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಯು ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಡೂ ಎಟ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಯು ವಾಟ್ಸ್ಆ್ಯಪ್ ಟು ಮೀ ಸೊ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸೆಂಡ್ ದರ್ಸ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸೊ ಫೋರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ 2018 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅನದರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ 0 ಟು 1 ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ 0 ಟು 1 ಬೈ e power x plus e power minus x andre we can write as 1 by e power x into dx so we can write it as if you take LCM it will become e power x by e power 2x plus 1 into dx yes or not e power x into e power 2x plus 1 the denominator will convert goes to that numerator Again, this one we can write as 0 to 1 e power x by e power x whole square plus 1 into dx. E power x whole square and e power 2x. Then. Now, what I will do is I will take e power x equal to t substitution. Then we will get e power x into dx equal to dt. This is what numerator. So it will become 0 to 1 e power x into dx is dt 1 by this is t t square plus 1. It is in the form of integral of 1 by x square plus a square into dx, which will be converted into tan inverse of x by a. So, okay, 1 by a tan inverse of x by a plus c. But as we have taken substitution, we need to change that limits also, right? So that you should not forget. When x equal to 0, x equal to 0, what is t e power 0 1? When x equal to 1, okay, x equal to 1, t equal to e power 1 e agutte. Change these limits also. So, again agutte t 1 to e agutte. So, integral of 1 by t square plus 1 eno tan inverse of t to the limits 1 to e. So, it will become tan inverse of e minus tan inverse of 1. So, we know that tan inverse of 1 is pi by 4. So, option B, tan inverse of e minus pi by 4. Next. Next, integral 0 to 1 by 2, 1 by 1 plus x square into root 1 minus x square. See, this problem we have done in yesterday's class regarding definite integrals. So, once again, I will tell. See how to simplify this. X equal to sin theta thagoli. X equal to sin theta thagoli. Differentiation madre dx equal to cos theta into t theta. Right. Now, at the same time, x equal to 0 agidre. T equal to eno 0 agutte. X equal to 1 by 2 agidre. Okay. T equal to pi by 6 agutte. Sin inverse of 1 by 2 pi by 6. So limits change madi. So 0 to pi by 6. So dx into cos theta d theta. Okay. First you substitute. Okay. 1 plus x square. 1 plus x square andre 1 plus sin square theta. Okay. Square root of 1 minus x square. Square root of 1 minus sin square theta and the square root of cos square theta. Square root of cos square and the cos theta. And again, in the place of dx, what we can write is cos theta into d theta. Cos theta cancel. So, 0 to pi by 6. Here observe. 1 by 1 plus sin square theta you will get. Right? 1 by 1 plus sin square theta. For that 1 by 1 plus sin square theta, if we divide by cos square theta, 1 by cos square theta will become secant square theta divided by 1 by cos square will become secant square theta plus sin square by cos square will become tan square theta into d theta. Now 0 to pi by 6. So this denominator I am writing secant square as again 1 plus tan square. Now 1 plus tan square plus 1 tan square is 1 plus 2 tan square theta. Why secant square we can write as 1 plus tan square theta means we know that secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. That means 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square. So, into d theta. Now, what we should take substitution is tan theta equal to some t thagale. Okay. Tan theta is equal to t. That means, see here. Sorry, here not t theta. Okay. Now, tan theta equal to t. Then, secant square theta into d theta is equal to dt. That means, secant square theta into d theta will become dt. So, change the limits also. If theta equal to 0, what is t? T enagutte tan 0, 0. If theta equal to pi by 6, what is t? T equal to tan pi by 6 enagutte 1 by root 3 agutte. So, those limits also you substitute 0 to 1 by root 3 agutte. Secant square theta d theta andre dt agide. So, 1 by 1 plus 2 tan square theta. So, 2 square. So, we can write root 2 t whole square. So this we can write tan inverse of root 2t, okay, to the limits 0 to 1 by root 3. Again, chain rule of root t is 1 by root 2. This is very important. Next, so 1 by root 2 into first you substitute 1 by root 3, it will become tan inverse of root 2 by root 3, root 2 by 3 minus 0 substitute marked as 0. Okay, so this is your answer. So, option number A. Okay. These are the 6 questions from the year 2018. So as I said, from every year, minimum 5 to 6 questions from integrals you will get. That means, 6 questions under out of 60, 10% of weight is from integrals only. So please be careful and practice more and more problems from integrals. Next, integral minus 3 to 3 cot inverse x dx. Same, idhe tara problem also, problem maadidhi. So cot inverse x, see, minus at f of x dx idhre. Now, even function or odd function anta check maadbeku. Even agidre 2 times of 0 t f of x dx agutte, odd agidre 0. Odd even anta ing check, ing gotagutte andre f of minus x equal to minus f of x agidre odd. Plus f of x agidre even. Even bandre idu. Odd bandre idu. Okay. But we cannot decide cot inverse x as even or odd. So I am converting that cot inverse x as pi by 2 minus tan inverse x. Why? Because we know that tan inverse x plus cot inverse x is equal to pi by 2. That means in terms of cot inverse, I will write pi by 2 minus tan inverse x. Now here, I will split this integral minus 3 to 3 pi by 2 dx minus 3 to 3 tan inverse x dx. As pi by 2 is constant, so 1 dx, integral of 1 dx in x to the limits minus 3 to 3 minus, I am writing this as 0. Okay, this will be 0. Why? Because we know that tan inverse of minus x is equal to minus tan inverse x. In ITF you will get tan inverse of minus x equal to minus tan inverse x. Nothing but f of minus x is equal to minus f of x. Odd function. Odd function under is 0. Now this is pi by 2 into first 3 minus of minus 3 is plus 3. Okay. 6 pi by 2 which is equal to 3 pi is our answer. Option C. Okay. See, whenever you have cot inverse x, convert into pi by 2 minus tan inverse. Again, whenever you have cos inverse, convert into pi by 2 minus cos inverse x. Okay. Sin inverse x. Next question. Integral of 1 by root x plus x root x dx. Next one. This integral of 1 by root x plus x root x. So if you observe, from denominator I am taking root x common. If you take root x common, it will become 1 plus x. Okay, na? 1 plus x into dx. Now, see what I will do is root x equal to t I will take. Substitution. If I take root x equal to t, okay, root x equal to t, it will become 1 by root x derivative is 1 by 2 root x into dx equal to dt. That means 1 by root x into dx is equal to 2 dt. 1 by root x into dx is equal to 2 dt. Now here if you observe this 1 by root x into dx, I am writing as 2 dt. So this 1 plus x, okay, 1 plus x we can write as 1 plus root x, right? So 1 plus root x whole square we can write, okay, in this step 1 by root x into 1 plus x, now we can write 1 plus root x whole square into dx, right? So 1 by root x into dx 2 dt agide, okay, 1 by root x into dx andre 2 dt agide, it will become 1 plus t square. Okay, 2 outside I will take 1 plus t square into dt. Integral of 1 by 1 plus t square will become tan inverse of t. What? Okay. That means 2 tan inverse of, what is t? T is nothing but root x. Root x plus c. So option B. See, if you have doubt on this, you can do cross verification, like do differentiation to this answer. If you get this this question, that means this is correct answer. Next question. Question number 3. So this question is based on partial fractions. Integral of 2x minus 1 by x minus 1 into x plus 2 into x plus 3. You need to find a value, b value, c value. See, this is very important question. Based on this partial question, they are asking a, b, c values. So for that, you know the procedure. 2x minus 1. Okay, this is numerator. Okay, this is numerator divided by x minus 1 into x plus 2 into x plus 3, which is equal to as you know that we'll take a by x minus 1 plus b by x plus 2 plus c by x plus 3. So as you know that it will become 2x minus 1. 2x minus 1 is equal to denominator cancel agutte, and then it will become x plus 2 into x plus 3 plus b into x minus 1 into x plus 3, okay, plus c into x minus 1 into x plus 2. Okay, up to now you know how to find this. You'll write a by first root, b by second root, c by third root, and then you take LCM. These denominators will get cancelled. You will get like this. See, after this what you need to do is, see, when this when x plus 2 and x plus 3 is there, you take x equal to minus 2. You take, when you take x equal to minus 2, a value will be eliminated and then c value will be eliminated, we will get b value. Okay, if x equal to minus 2, 2 into minus 2, minus 4 minus 1, which is equal to minus 5. As x equal to minus 2, a eliminate agute, c eliminate agute, b will become b into minus 2 minus 1 is minus 3, minus 2 plus 1 is 1, which is equal to minus 5. Yes, sorry guys, here the question, this is minus 3, that means this is also minus, and here we will get minus 3, here also we will get minus 3. See, otherwise I will tell another method. You see, okay, this is easy only. Okay, x equal to minus 2, you take, if you take x equal to minus 2, it will become minus 5 is equal to, as minus 2, a eliminate agute, c eliminate agute, b n agute, minus 2 into minus 1 will become minus 3, minus 2 minus 3 will become minus 5. So minus 5 cancel, b is equal to minus 1 by 3. Okay, b value minus 1 by 3, that means it may be option B, option C or option D. Next, to get b value, x you take, x equal to 1 you take, okay, x equal to 1 substitute madidre, 2 into 1, 2 minus 1 is 1, which is equal to x 1 agidre, a into 1 plus 2, 3, 1 minus 3, minus 2. So 1 agidre, b 0 agite, c 0 agite, that means a equal to minus 1 by 6. Again, from this minus 1 by 6, that means it may be b or it may be c. Now you take x equal to 3 tagoli, x equal to 3 tagondidre, 2 3 is 6 minus 1, which is equal to 5, and then a eliminate agute, b eliminate agute, c will become x value, if it is 3, 3 minus 1, 2 into x value 3, 3 plus 2, 5. 5 5 cancel, c is equal to plus 1 by 2. That means according to this, the option is b. See, very easy, no need to confuse. So question here I have written wrong, that's it. Okay, now integral 0 to 2 step x square dx. So this is very important question. Integral 0 to 2 step x square dx. You know that step values, okay, limits we need to change according to those integers, right? Why? Because based on that integers only it will change. But here the function is x square step x. Okay, integral 0 to 2 x square step x into dx. Now for this we need to take those values where we need to split that integrals. That will be x equal to 0 and then x equal to 1, okay, and then x equal to root 2. Why? Because root 2 whole square, which is equal to 2, and again x equal to root 3. So those values in between those 0 to 2. So that's why we need to take this 0 to 1 first. 0 to 1 step x square dx, okay, plus 1 to root 2 step x square dx, and again plus root 2 to, okay, root 3 step x square dx, plus root 3 to 2 step x square dx. Okay, so these are the limits you need to change. Now as it is 0 to 1, you know that step value will be 0, so that will, it will become 0. Okay, and then this step value we need to find from 1 to root 2, right? See once again, see, 0 to 1 and step value 0 agute, okay, 0, and then in between 1 to root 2, what was the value of that step 1? Okay, so integral 1 to root 2 1 dx plus integral root 2 to root 3, this step value will become 2 dx, okay, plus, and again integral root 3 to 2, this step value will become 3 dx, okay, Why? Because root 3 to na, root 3 whole square will become 3, and again root 2 to root 3, root 2 whole square will become 2. Now, so integral of 1 means x to the limits 1 to root 2 plus integral of 2 is 2x to the limits root 2 to root 3 plus integral of 3 is 3x to the limits root 3 to 2. So if you substitute, we will get root 2 minus 1 plus 2 root 3 minus 2 root 2 plus 6 minus 3 root 3. So as it is 6 minus 1, which is 5, root 2 minus 2 root 2 is minus root 2, 2 root 3 minus 3 root 3 is minus root 3. So it is 5 minus root 2 minus root 3, option C. Okay, na? See, idu neevu matte chenagi artha maatkobeku. 0 to 2 root step x square dx ide, but when the values will change means at 0, 1, root 2 and root 3. Why? Because these all values will be in between 0 to root 2. Okay. So 0 to 1 alli 0 agutte, 1 to root 2 alli 1 agutte, root 2 to root 3 alli 2 agutte. Why? Because root 2 whole square is 2, and again root 3 to 2 alli 3 agutte. According to that, you need to integrate. Next step. Question number 5 in 2019. Okay. See, whenever you get these type of questions, you need to do rationalize first. Okay. 0 to 1. Rationalize 1 plus x divided by 1 minus x into 1 plus x by 1 plus x. You need to do rationalize. So what you will get according to that is 0 to 1. Root 1 plus x into 1 plus x is 1 plus x whole square. That means root will get cancelled. 1 plus x divided by root 1 minus x into 1 plus x is root 1 minus x square into dx. You know that. Now after this, see, I will split that integral. See here, 0 to 1, 1 by root 1 minus x square into dx, okay, plus integral of x by root 1 minus x square into dx. Okay, you know the value of this. Again, the limits are 0 to 1. You know the value of this. 1 by square root of 1 minus x square is sin inverse of x to the limits 0 to 1. Idena agutte, sin inverse of x andre 1 substitute madidre pi by 2 minus 0 means pi by 2. Now what about this is, you take 1 minus x square equal to t tagoli denominator. So you will get minus 2x into dx equal to dt. That means minus x into dx enagutte dt by minus 2. And again, as we have taken substitution, change the limits also. X equal to 0 agidre t enagutte 1 minus 0 0. X equal to 1 agidre t enagutte 1 minus 1. So x is 0 agidre 1 minus 0 1. It is 0 agidre. So limits change to 1 to 0. X into dx enagutte dt by minus 2. Okay, minus 2. So x into dx dt by minus 2. So this is 1 by root 2. You know that 1 by root 2, this is minus 1 by 2. 1 by root 2 means 2 root 1 by root t, right? Okay, 1 by root t is 2 root t to the limits 1 to 0. 2 and 2 will get cancelled. This is pi by 2 minus of, first substitute 0 minus 1. You will get pi by 2 minus of minus 1 is plus 1. So option A. See, the rationalize maadid mele 1 plus x by root 1 minus x square baruthe. So you distribute that integral 1 by root 1 minus x square dx plus x by root 1 minus x square. You take for this, you will get sin inverse x 1 to 0 andre idu pi by 2 idu. Okay, next when come to this, 1 minus x square equal to t tagoli idu differentiation minus dx idu substitution ella tagondid mele x dx andre minus 1 by 2 dt baruthe. So 1 by root 1 minus x square andre 1 by root t. Integral of 1 by root t andre 2 root t, and then you substitute these limits. Next question. Integral of sine cube, integral of x cube into sine 3x. So this is a 2019 last 6th question. So in UV rule, according to UV rule, we need to do. See, in that, according to that, x cube and sine x, sine 3x, which function we should take according to Eilert? According to Eilert, we should take first x cube only, next trigonometric. Why? Because this is algebraic, this is trigonometric. So order is I, L, A, T, right? Okay, that's why this is first, this is second. That means integral x cube into sin 3x dx. So this is correct order only. Now we need to apply UV rule. That is first u into, that means x cube into integral of sin 3x dx, okay, minus integral of u dash, that means derivative of x cube is 3x square into, okay, integral of sin 3x. Integral of sin 3x is minus cos 3x by 3 into dx, right? So 3 and 3 get cancelled, it will become x cube into integral of sin 3x is minus cos 3x by 3, minus into minus plus, 3 3 cancel, you will get x square cos 3x into dx. As we have integration, again we need to do, so this is minus x cube cos 3x divided by 3. Again UV rule, first x square into integral of cos 3x, integral of cos 3x is sin 3x by 3, minus integral of derivative of x square is 2x into cos 3x, integration is sin 3x by 3 into dx. So it will become minus x cube cos 3x by 3 plus x square sin 3x by 3. Okay. So idu full solve madak munche first options note konta irbeku. Minus x cube cos 3x by 3. So idu option B, C, D gu ide. Next plus x square sin 3x by 3. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಬಿ ನು ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಡಿ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ ಎಲಿಮಿನೇಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ, ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ ಎಲಿಮಿನೇಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್. ಇದು ಮೈನಸ್ 2x ಬೈ 9 ಬರುತ್ತಾ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2x ಬೈ 9 ಬರುತ್ತಾ, ಇದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ 2 ಬೈ 3 ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಬೈ 3 ಔಟ್ ಸೈಡ್. ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ x ಸೈನ್ 3x dx. ಸಿ ಆಸ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಬಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈಯಿಂಗ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್. ಸೊ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಬೈ 3 ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ x. ಸೊ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಬೈ 3 ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ x ಇಂಟು ಸೈನ್ 3x ಅಂದರೆ ಅಗೇನ್ ಯು ವಿ ರೂಲ್, x ಇಂಟು ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈನ್ 3x, ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈನ್ 3x ಇಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ 3x ಬೈ 3. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಇನಫ್. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಬೈ 3 ಇಂಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಬೈ 9 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಡಿ. ಸೊ ಈ ಥರ ನೀವು ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು, ಬಟ್ ಯು ಸಿ ದಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟಿಕ್ ದಟ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಾಲ್ವಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್. ಸಿ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಈಗ ನಾವು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಓಕೆ ಯು ಇಂಟು ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ವಿ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈನ್ 3x ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮೈನಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ 3x ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ 3x ಬೈ 3 ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಅಗೇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಬೈ 9 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ 3x ಓಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಸ್ 3x ಅಂದರೆ ಸೈನ್ 3x ಬೈ 3 ಇಂಟು 3 ಬೈ 9 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಓಕೆ. ಬಟ್ 2 ಬೈ 3 ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ನಾ, 2 ಬೈ 3 ಇಂಟು 9 27 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ, ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಡಿ. ವೈ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್, ಇದು ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಓಕೆನಾ. ಸೊ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಡಿ ಇದು. ಈ ಥರ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ 2018-19. ನೌ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ 2020, ದಟ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಗೈಸ್, ಬಟ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಲಾಜಿಕ್ ಓಕೆ. ಆ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಲಾಜಿಕ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಇಯರ್? ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್, ಎಲ್ಲ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ವರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಅಂದರೆ ಡೆರಿವೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ವರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಏನು, 1/1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇರಬೇಕು ಎಲ್ಲ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಓಕೆ. ಆ ಫಂಕ್ಷನಲ್ಲಿ 1/1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಎಮ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 4 ಬೈ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 6. ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂಟು 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ಸೊ ಇದು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 4 ಇಂಟು 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿ 1 ಇಂಟು 1, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 4 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 6 ಓಕೆ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 6 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಕೇರ್ಫುಲ್ಲಾಗಿ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಹೌ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ 1 ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 6, ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 6 ಬೈ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 6 ಇಂಟು 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 4 ಬೈ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂಟು 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 6 ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 6 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪವರ್ 4. ಸೊ ಇದು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ 1/1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ एक्स स्क्वेर डी एक्स प्लस एक्स स्क्वेर प्लस एक्स पवर् फोर दट मीन इफ यू टेक् एक्स स्क्वेर कामन वाट विल गेट वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वेर बै वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वेर इंटू वन प्लस एक्स पवर् सिक्स इंटू डी एक्स राइट सो देन इट विल बिकम दीज टू विल बी कैंसल इंटीरियल ऑफ वन बै वन प्लस एक्स स्क्वेर इज टैन इनवर्स एक्स प्लस एक्स स्क्वेर बै इदु सो एक्स स्क्वेर बै 1 plus x cube whole square into dx we can write. Now the solution will be very easy. You take x cube is equal to t substitution tagoli 3x square into dx enagutappa dt. That means x square into dx enagutte dt by 3 agutte. It as it is tan inverse x. Next term. So it will become 1 by 1 plus t square. So this is tan inverse x plus 1 by 3 into 1 by 1 plus t square and tan inverse of t plus c. But what is t? T is x cube plus c. So this is the answer. So option c. See, you very carefully you need to take this step. That is multiplying dividing with 1 plus x square into 1 plus x square. Why? Because we have tan inverse x for all that options. Okay. Next question. So the value of e power sine x into sine 2x. So it is a very simple question. So e power sin x into sin 2x we can write as a 2 sin x into cos x, right? Okay, I am writing 2 outside. E power sin x into sin x cos x dx. So ninge gottu yenu substitution tagabekanta, that is sin x equal to t tagoli. Sin x differentiation yenu cos x into dx equal to dt. That means instead of cos x into dx enagutte dt agutte. So ಸೊ ಇದೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಟಿ ಇಂಟು ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಟಿ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಟಿ ಇಂಟು ಟಿ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಯು ವಿ ರೂಲ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಸೊ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಐಲೇಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋನೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಇಂಟು ಟಿ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಟಿ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಈ ಥರ ನಾವು ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಸೊ ಟಿ ಇಂಟು ಯು ಇಂಟು ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಟಿ ಈಸ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಟಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಟಿ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಟಿ ಅಗೇನ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಟಿ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಟಿನೇ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಓಕೆ ಟು ಇಂಟು ಟಿ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಟಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇ ಪವರ್ ಟಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ನಾವು ಇವಾಗ ಟು ಇಂಟು ಇ ಪವರ್ ಟಿ ಕಾಮನ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ರೆ ಟಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಬರಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಇಂಟು ಇ ಪವರ್ ಟಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಇ ಪವರ್ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಟಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ minus 1 plus c. Now you go for the option, that is option number B. Okay, next question number 3. Integral minus 1 by 2 to 1 by 2. See, already cot inverse maadidvi. Ivaga cos inverse andre, again this is very easy problem. Integral minus 1 by 2 to 1 by 2. Cos inverse x you write it as pi by 2 minus sin inverse x into dx. So split that integrals minus 1 by 2 to 1 by 2 pi by 2 dx. Minus minus 1 by 2 to 1 by 2 sine inverse x into dx. As you know that this is odd function. Why? Because sine inverse of minus x is minus sine inverse x. So which is nothing but minus f of minus x is equal to minus f of x, which is odd function. Odd function andre ena 0. So idu pi by 2 into x. Why? Because pi by 2 constant outside tagondidre 1 dx. 1 dx andre x. So minus 1 by 2 to 1 by 2. So then pi by 2 into first 1 by 2 substitute maadi minus of then minus 1 by 2 substitute maadi. So pi by 2 into half plus half full. That means which is pi by 2 is our answer. Option number C. See, there are simple problems here. See, instead of calculating all those, as you know that cos inverse we can write as pi by 2 minus sin inverse. There directly it will become 0. Then you do pi by 2 into half plus half. Directly you can do that. So you can do within 10 seconds. Next question number 5. So last two questions from this session. The question is the value of integral 0 to 1 log of 1 plus x by 1 plus x square. Now the question, the value of integral 0 to 1 log of 1 plus x by 1 plus x square. See, they can have substitution tagabeku, that is x equal to tan theta anta. If you take x equal to tan theta, dx will become what? Secant square theta into d theta. So actually this is a shortcut method. Answer will be pi by 8 log 2 only. Okay. See here, x and dx equal to tan theta secant square theta into d theta. At the same time, we need to change the limits also. As x equal to 0, tan 0 will be as theta, sorry, x equal to 0. So theta also will become 0. And then as x is equal to 1, then theta is equal to tan inverse of 1 is, this is pi by 4. You have a limit change made 0 to pi by 4. This is log of 1 plus x andre tan theta into dx. Dx andre secant square theta into d theta divided by 1 plus x square. 1 plus tan square theta andre secant square theta. As these two cancel, 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tan theta into d theta. So you need to remember the value of this. So this will be useful in so many problems. Value of this is pi by 8 into log 2. So this is the shortcut you need to remember. Sir, if I did not remember the shortcut, then what I need to do? So that case also I will tell that you solve. As it is in the form of 0 t f of x. 0 t f of x and 0 t f of a minus x. And then log of 1 plus tan theta we can write as tan pi by 4 minus theta according to 0 t f of x dx. 0 t f of x and 0 t f of a minus x into dx. So the prakara tan pi by 4 minus theta, this we can write as 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tan a minus b formula, tan a minus tan b, that means 1 minus tan theta divided by 1 plus tan theta, okay, into d theta. So 0 to pi by 4. So idu neevu LCM tagond madidre 2 by 1 plus tan theta baruthe, okay na. So as you need to consider this as I, idu neevu simplify maadkobeku. How means, see I will do, okay. So as we are doing, I is equal to 0 to pi by 4 log a by b, which is log 2 d theta, okay, minus log 1 plus tan theta, which is nothing but I only, this is I. So which will be 2i is equal to log 2 into x to the limits 0 to pi by 4, which is 2i is equal to log 2 into, this is pi by 4, then I is equal to pi by 8 log 2. This is the general procedure you need to follow, but you remember the shortcut, which is pi by 8 log 2. Guys, now this is the last question of this session. So this is minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 cos x by 1 plus e power x. See, whenever we have in the form of minus e at f of x dx, we need to check odd function, even function according to f of minus x. But f of minus x illi substitute madidre cos of minus andre positive, but 1 plus e power this. So this will be never okay, we cannot identify whether it is positive or negative. So that's why which property I will use here is, I will apply integral a to b f of x dx property here. So did you remember integral a to b f of x dx andre integral a to b f of a plus b minus x into dx. That means in the place of x we need to write a plus b minus x, upper limit to lower limit to add madi minus x madbeku. So it will become minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. So as we will consider this as equation 1, I which is equal to equation 1. After that, cos of a plus b and pi by 2 minus pi by 2, 0, 0 minus, this is minus x, okay, divided by, and then this is 1 plus, okay, 1 plus e power minus x agutha. Pi by 2 minus pi by 2 minus x and e power minus x into dx agutha. So this will become minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 cos of minus x and cos x divided by e power minus x and see this 1 plus e power minus x we can write as 1 by e power x. So e power x plus 1 by e power x here. E power x I will write in numerator. Okay, hope you understood this. So e power minus x na 1 by e power x the value. Itara LCM the value e power x into cos. This is equation 2. Okay. Now I will add equation 1 and equation 2, which results 2i is equal to minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Okay, this is a cos x by 1 plus e power x. This one e power x into cos x by 1 plus e power x into dx. So this will be 2i is equal to minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. So LCM will be same e power x. So from these two, if you take cos x common, 1 plus e power x baruthe. So these two will be cancelled. 2i is equal to minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 cos x into dx. यू नो दट इंटीग्रल आफ कॉस एक्स ऐन सैन एक्स आगते दट मीन टू वै इज ईक्वल टू सैन एक्स टू द लिमिट्स माइनस पाई बै टू टू पाई बै टू सो इट विल बी टू वै इज ईक्वल टू सैन पाई बै टेस्ट वन माइनस आफ माइनस सैन पाई बै टू माइनस वन प्लस वन टू आगते दीज टू कैंसल I equal to the value is 1, option number D. Okay, this is how we need to solve the questions. See, ivaga neevu observe madidre it from 2018, 19 and 2020 questions. See, what are the types of problems you got is, okay, see here. So, the types of problems what you got is, see another. Okay, one more question is left here. Okay, I did not say. Okay, see here. So this is 3x plus 1 by x minus 1 x minus 2 into x minus 3 which is equal to a by x minus 1 plus b by x minus 2 plus c by x minus 3 ithara idave that means 3x plus 1 by see idu partial fractions a value b value c value find out madbeka see ithara problem already now 2018 alli maadidi but innond question ide. So this we can write as a into x minus 2 plus okay a into x minus 2 x minus 3 plus b into x minus 1 x minus 3 plus c into x minus 1 into x minus 2 nan college alli observe madidini c tara partial fraction kottidre ee tara find out convert madidre ellarigu bartta ide andre a by x minus 1 idre a into except x minus 1 x minus 2 into x minus 3 ee tara barkobeku amele you are doing mistakes. So here x minus 2 x minus 3 is there. Now we need to take x equal to 1. X equal to 1 tagondidre b eliminate agutte c eliminate agutte. So 3 into 1 3 plus 1 4 is equal to a into 1 minus 2 andre minus 1 1 minus 3 andre minus 2. So 4 equal to a into 2 that means a equal to 2. So options nodi option a agabodu c agabodu. Next x equal to 2 tagoli. X equal to 2 tagondre 3 2 is 6 6 plus 1 7 which is equal to x 2 tagondre a 0 agutte c 0 agutte so b value barutte b 2 minus 1 1 2 minus 3 minus 1 that means b equal to minus 7 so ac alli minus 7 edugu ide okay next x equal to 3 tagoli x 3 tagondidre okay x 3 ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ರೆ 3 3 is a 9 plus 1 which is equal to 10 so x 3 ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ರೆ a eliminate ಆಗುತ್ತೆ and then b eliminate ಆಗುತ್ತೆ c value ಬರುತ್ತೆ 3 minus 1 2 3 minus 2 1 okay then c is equal to plus 5 so option a is correct answer so ಈ ತರ ನೀವು ಜಡ್ಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ so ಯಾವ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಯಾವ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿರಬೇಕು ಅಷ್ಟೇ so ಈಗ ನಾವು 2018 19 2020 क्वेश्चन अब्सर्व मारिद्रे पार्शियल फ्रैक्शन्स इंदा पार्शियल फ्रैक्शन्स इंदा वन क्वेश्चन बर्ता इदे केसीईटी गे ओके ई तरह क्वेश्चन्स फाइंडिंग ए बी सी वैल्यूस इनोंदु बेस्ड ऑन यूवी रूल ओंदु बर्तिदे यूवी रूल ओंदु नेक्स्ट इंटीग्रल ऑफ ई पावर ऑफ एक्स इंटू एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस एफ डैश ऑफ एक्स ओके ई तरह क्वेश्चन ओंदु बर्तिदे ओके आयता नेक्स्ट डेफिनेट इंटीग्रल्स इंदा डेफिनेट इंटीग्रल्स इंदा ओंदु टू क्वेश्चन्स बर्ता इदे 1 2 3 4 5 इन्नोंदु जनरल सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड ओके नार्मल इंडेफिनेट इंटीग्रल सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड इंदा ओंदु बर्ता इदे दैट मींस इन एव्री पेपर पार्शियल फ्रैक्शन्स इंदा ओंदु यूवी रूल इंदा ओंदु ई पावर एक्स ई फंक्शन इंदा ओंदु क्वेश्चन डेफिनेट इंटीग्रल्स इंदा ओंदु टू क्वेश्चन्स and indefinite integrals in the and the substitution method one question that means in every year compulsory you are getting 6 questions again I am reminding 10% of KCET maths weight is based on integrals so that's why practice more and more questions if you have any doubts you can ask me thank you for watching thank you have a nice day.